Thank you for coming to tonight's game. Today's captains for the Wildcats is number 10, Austin Ng, number 3, Trenton Trout, number 79, Garrett Paris, number 88, Ethan Stone. For your fighting Clinton Cardinals, our captains are Marcus Oliver, number 7, Camden Westendorf, number 15, Cade Banks, number 68, and Austin Clifton, number 71. Clinton has elected to defer. Harrisonville will be receiving. Kicking for the Cardinals, number 71, Austin Clifton. A flock of Cardinals on the tackle. Looks like it was led by number 61 of the Cardinals. Possibly 62, Malachi Wilson. Noah Ford on the tackle. This will bring us to a 2nd and 6. Number 71, Austin Clifton on the tackle. Third down and 3. Let's make some noise for the Cardinals as we try and hold them. Get your ass! Get your ass! Harrisonville's punt will stay inside Harrisonville's side of the field. Clinton will take over on the 48-yard line, first and 10. Number two, Jace Wilson, saving some yardage. This will bring up a second down and 8. Harrisonville on the sack, number 17. This will bring up a 3rd and 16 for the Cardinals. Getting some of that garbage back, number 12, Preston Lynch. This will bring up a 4th and 11 for the Cardinals. Punting for the Cardinals, number 71, Austin Cliffy. False start on the Cardinals, bringing back 5 more yards. Number 61 on the tackle. Block in the back by the Wildcats will push them back to the 16-yard line. Number 71 leading the tackling on that one, Austin Clifton. Run up the middle by the Wildcats. We'll get them some good yardage. Tackled by number 7, Marcus Oliver. This will bring up a 3rd and a long 2.
Here we go!
Number 7 again, Marcus Oliver saving the touchdown. With the run, the Wildcats did pick up that first down. False start by the Wildcats. This will back up the Wildcats to a 1st and 15. Good defense by Peyton Goff, tipping the ball. It falls incomplete. This will bring up a 2nd down and 15 for the Wildcats. Delay a game on the Wildcats and back them up another 5 yards. This will be a 2nd down and 20. Oh, flock of Cardinals on the tackle. Number 61 led them. Quentin Fott. Number 3 chasing them down, Donovan Pack. And that is the end of the quarter. When we come back, the Wildcats will have a long 4th down. during the break. Don't forget to swing by the concession stand. To receive for the Cardinals is number 2, Jace Wilson. Number 88, Ethan Stone for the Wildcats, punting. Number 9 for the Wildcats, Stegan Beechner, held the Cardinals to no gain on the punt. Cardinals will take over on the 40-yard line, first and 10. Number 7, Marcus Oliver on the carry. There's a flag on the field. Personal foul, face mask on the Wildcats. With the penalty, the Cardinals will receive a first down. Cardinals will take over on the 44-yard line. Number 9, Connor Bramwell on the carry. Held to no gain. Number 7, Marcus Oliver on a hard carry. This will bring up a short third down for the Cardinals. Offsides on the Wildcats. With the penalty, the Cardinals will receive a first down. Donovan Pack on the carry. This will bring up a second down and 6. Pass was intended for Preston Lynch, number 12. After the play, they'll bring up a third down for the Cardinals. Everybody stops. Number 2, Jace Wilson on the touchdown reception. Two-point conversion is no good for the Cardinals. Kicking off for the Cardinals, number 71, Austin Clifton. Receiving for the Wildcats is Gavin Thompson, number 13. And number 8, Jacob Brutton. Number 17, Keller Johnson on the carry, bringing it up past midfield. Number 4, Peyton Goff on the tackle. Number 61, Quentin Paul on the tackle. Number 7, Marcus Oliver on the tackle. 22, Tyson White-Smith on the carry. This will bring up a 36 for the Wildcats. Number 66 for the Cardinals, Landon Robinson on the tackle. Number 17, Keller Johnson of the Wildcats on the carry. Number 4, Peyton Goff on the tackle. Number 13, number 22, Tyson White-Smith on the carry, giving the Wildcats a first down. Timeout on the field by the Cardinals. Number 22 for the Wildcats on the touchdown, Tyson Wyatt-Smith. Number 16 made the 2-point conversion, Levi Hall. Number 10 for the Wildcats kicking off, Austin Eng. And number 7 and number 11 for the Cardinals, Marcus Oliver and Noah Ford returning. Number 7 for the Cardinals with a touchdown, Marcus Oliver. Close to 80-yard return. Two-point conversion is good. Number 12, Preston Lynch for the carry. Number 13, Gavin Thompson. And number 8, Jacob Brunton on the return for Harrisonville. And kicking for the Cardinals now is number 2, Jace Wilson. Number 10, Austin Ang on the carry. Push out bounds at the 50-yard line. Number 61, Quentin Fott on the tackle. Number 22 for the Wildcats, Tyson Wyatt-Smith. This will bring up a second and a long one. Second and 2. Number 7, Marcus Oliver leading the way on the tackle. Number 22 of the Wildcats, Tyson Wyatt-Smith. He got the Wildcats that first down. Number 68, Cade Banks on the tackle. This will bring up a second down and 6. Number 60 roll with a hard hit, Quentin Fott. Number 9, Deegan Beechner, save the Wildcats. timeout, Wildcats. Number 22, Texan Wyatt Smith on the carry, working for some hard yardage. Number 61, Quinton Fott on the tackle. This will bring up a fourth down and 10. Timeout on the field by the Wildcats. As we near halftime, don't forget to swing by the concession stand. With a great catch by Wildcats number 9, Deegan Beechner. This does bring an end to the half, though.
Here you go.
went into Burch in the second half and will receive the ball. Number 7, Marcus Oliver, and number 12, Preston Lynch, are back to receive. Number 3 by the Cardinals, playing safe and taking a knee, Donovan Pack. Clinton will start 1st and 10 at the 48-yard line. Offside by the Wildcats. This will bring to a 1st and 5 for the Cardinals. Number 12, Preston Lynch, running for that first down. Number 9, Deegan Beechner, the Wildcats bringing him down. Number 3, Donovan Pack with that carry. Great reception and run. Let's put the Cardinals at a 1st and 10 at the 14-yard line. Ball start on the offense. This will back up the Cardinals to a 1st and 15. Intended for number 3, Donovan Pack, just out of his reach. This will bring up a 2nd down and 15 for the Cardinals. Number 9, Connor Bramall on the carry. Picking up a hard 4 yards. Bring up a 3rd and 11 for the Cardinals. Number 3, Donovan Pack on the reception. This will bring the Cardinals to a 4th down and 2. False start on the Cardinals, but this will back them up to a fourth down and seven. Number 12, Preston Lynch on the carry. This will bring up a first down for the Cardinals. First and goal at the 3 yard line. Number 7, Marcus Oliver on the touchdown. Two-point conversion is no good. Back to receive for the Wildcats. Number eight, Jacob Brunton. And number 13, Gavin Thompson. Kicking off for the Cardinals, number 2, Jace Wilson. Number 7, Marcus Oliver on the tackle. Number 13, Gavin Thompson on the carry. There is a flag on the field. Block in the back on the Wildcats. Number 5 on that tackle, Tyler Carr. Number 4, Peyton Goff. There's a flag on the field. Number 9, Deegan Beechner was on that carry. Holding on the Wildcats, just to back them back up. Number 7, Marcus Oliver on the tackle. Number 9, Deegan Beechner on the carry. This will bring up a 3rd and 9 for the Wildcats. Taylor Johnson to number 13, Gavin Thompson. Timeout Cardinals. That great play will bring the Wildcats to 1st and 10 at the 35-yard line. Number 61 of the Cardinals, Quentin Fott on the tackle. Thank you. All started on the wild cards. Wildcats. Number 12 on the tackle, Preston Lynch. This will bring up a 3rd and 11 for the Wildcats. Team Cam Westendorf knocking the ball down. There is a flag on the play. Pass interference on the Cardinals. Being spotted off from the line of scrimmage. This will bring up a Wildcat first down. Number 61, put the foul on the tackle. Brings up a 2nd and 4 for the Wildcats. Number 61 again on the tackle, Quentin Fott. Number 22, Paxton Wyatt Smith for the touchdown for the Wildcats. There's a flag on the play, holding on the Wildcats. Ah! flag and the 2-point conversion replaced at the 12-yard line. Pass ball is incomplete to number 9. Yeah! acrobat number 4, Peyton Gow. Checked by the Wildcats and back them up. 3, second down and 20. Just out of reach for number 9 with Wildcats. Let's bring up a 3rd and 20. Being impatient on the reception. Attack by number 61, Quentin Pott. Let's bring up a 4th and 11 for the Wildcats. Before the delay game, Wildcats called a timeout. Number 17, Keller Johnson on the reception. A flock of Cardinals on the tackle. Number 9 of the Cardinals, Connor Bramall on the carry. Tackle for a loss. This will bring up a 2nd and 10. Number 7, Marcus Oliver on the carry. Tackled by number 9, Dean Beechner. Brings up a 3rd and 6 for the Cardinals. Passing tipped number 2, Jace Wilson, just out of reach. This will bring up a 4th and 6 for the Cardinals. Back to punt for the Cardinals, number 12, Preston Lynch. Number 16, Levi Hall for the Wildcats, back to receive. Two big men on the field for the Cardinals. After the punt, the Wildcats will take over in Clinton territory. Wildcats will have a 1st and 10 at the Clinton 43. Number 66, Landon Robinson on sack. Number 9, recovering the ball for the Wildcats, Steven Beechner. After the whistle, the Wildcats still recover or receive the ball. Number 4, Peyton Goff on the tackle. Number 9, Dana Buechner on the run. This will bring up a 4th down and 2 for the Wildcats. Let's make some noise, Cardinals. Number 5, Tyler Carr on the tackle. Number 22, Tyson Wyatt-Smith on the first down run. Number 9, Deegan Buechner on the carry. Number 2, Jace Wilson on the tackle. Timeout, Wildcats. Number 15, Cannon Westendorf on the tackle. Number 22, Tyson Wyatt-Smith. Offside by the Cardinals. This will bring it to a 1st and 5 for the Wildcats. Number 2, the Cardinals with almost pick, Jace Wilson. This will bring up a 2nd and 5 for the Wildcats with 30 seconds left. Timeout, Wildcats. we come back, it'll be third and about a foot. Stand up and make some noise for our Cardinals. Shift on the Wildcats.
You got this, Wildcat!
Pass ball is incomplete for the Wildcats. 2-point conversion is no good. Number 7, Marcus Oliver, and number 12, Preston Lynch, back to your seat for the Cardinals. And number 10, Austin Ng, kicking off for the Wildcats.
Oh!
Number 7, Marcus Oliver on the carry. Pushed out of bounds by the Wildcats. That is the end of the fourth quarter. When we return, the B team will be playing. There will be an 8-minute quarter.
Thank you.
We resume. We will have a full B game with 8 minute quarters running as a regular game. Are we doing running clock? Mr. Whitehead, are we doing a running clock? Thank you, sir. No running clock. Harrisonville would like to defer. Clinton will receive. Number one, Brody Barnhart. Cardinals will start off at the 23-yard line with a first and 10. Number four, Peyton Goff on the carry. Number four, Peyton Goff again on the carry. Yardsticks are moving. Your first and 10 yardsticks don't move. Stop moving the yardsticks. Number six, Landon Stamper on the carry.
Okay.
intended for number 8, Drake Cannon. Ball is incomplete. This will be a turnover on downs. The Wildcats will take over 1st and 10 on the 28-yard line. Flock of Cardinals on the tackle, led by number 5, Tyler Carr. Jordan Oliver on the tackle. Let's bring up a 1st and 10 for the Wildcats. Number 1, Brody Barnhart on the tackle. Offsides by the defense. With that penalty, the Wildcats will get a 1st down. It will be 1st and goal from the 4-yard line. Number 26 of the Wildcats, Brody McNeil, carrying the ball in for a touchdown. Number 14, the Cardinals, saving that, Luke Steffens. 2-point conversion is no good. 14 on the carry, Luke Steffens. Cardinals will take over, first and 10 at the 43-yard line. Tackle for a loss, number 6 of the Cardinals, Landon Samper. Number 6, Landon Samper again on the carry. Timeout on the field by the Cardinals. Offside by the defense. This will bring the Cardinals to a 3rd and 11. Wildcats with a great sack right there, bringing back the Cardinals to a 4th and very long. Offside by the defense. Poison! Barnesville Wildcats will take over on the 46-yard line. Number 19, Cole Smalley, the reception with the touchdown. Jackson Alvarez for the two-point conversion. Number 14, Luke Steffens on the carry. Making it all the way to the Harrisonville 40. Number 4, Peyton Goff on the carry. Mm-hmm. Number 4, Peyton Goth on the carry. There's a flag on the field. Number 4, Peyton Goth on the carry for the touchdown. Number 4, Peyton Sales on the carry for the 2-point conversion. Number 2, Jace Wilson on the tackle. Number 6, Landon Stamper on the tackle. There's a flag on the field. Holding on the Wildcats. Thank you. number 72, Jordan Oliver on tackle. That is the end of the first quarter. Number 6, Landon Stamper with the tackle. And this will bring up a 4th and 15 for the Wildcats. Number 4 on the return, Peyton Goff. Catch no yards. Timeout, Cardinals. Number 1, Brady Barnhart on the carry. After some quick moves, gains about 2 yards. Hey. Ronda off tackle for a loss. Let's bring up a 3rd and 10 for the Cardinals. After the punt, the Wildcats take over from 35.
Let's go, Lily!
Timeout, Wildcats. Number 6, Landon Stamper on the tackle. Tackle for a loss, number 6, Landon Stamper on that tackle. This will set up a 3rd and long for the Wildcats.
Go, 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 go
73, Hagen Summers on the tackle. This will bring up about a 4th and 6 for the Wildcats. Number 73 hitting in the Summers on tackle. This will be a turnover on downs. Cardinals will take over on the 33. Peyton Duff on the carry. Number 4, Peyton Duff on the carry with a first down for the Cardinals. Number 4, Peyton got tackled for a loss on that play. Pass ball is incomplete for the Cardinals. This will back them, this will have them at 3rd and about 14. Intended for number 1, Brody Barnhart. This will bring up a 4th and long for the Cardinals. Wildcats will take over right midfield. Come on. number 60, Mason Shoemaker, on that tackle. By Flock of Cardinals. Wrapped up by number 6, Landon Stamper. This will bring up a 4th and 3 for the Wildcats. Wildcats call a timeout with 2 seconds left. False start by the Wildcats. After that, the clock will run, and that'll run out the half. Seven minutes. Kicking off with the Cardinals is Chase Wilson, number two. Kick is game number two, Jace Wilson. Another flock of Cardinals on the tackle. Looks like number five led the way on that, Tyler Carr. This will bring up a third and five for the Wildcats. Number 14, Luke Steffens, making that tackle. Brings up a fourth and short. First down, Wildcats. Number six with the disruption, and number, I know it was Landon, because mom said so. So Landon, great job on the tackle. Number keeping Wildcats to a short game. This will give the Wildcats a third and about 10. Just out of reach for the Wildcats. That pass falls incomplete. This will bring up a 4th and 10 for the Wildcats. Quick reaction, Landon Samper on covering the ball. Great run by number 6, Landon Samper. There's a flag on the field. Face mask against Wildcats. This will bring up a 1st and 10 for the Cardinals at the Wildcat 49. Number 6, Landon Samper on the carry. Timeout, Cardinals. Thank you. Great defensive stop by the Wildcats. This will bring the Cardinals back 7 yards. Number one, Brody Barnhart on the carry. There's a flag on the play. Holding on the Cardinals. Penalty is declined. Wildcats will take over at the end of the run. Wildcats take over at the 43-yard line.